Happy Halloween, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jaclyn, and I'm gonna be showing you guys 20 Halloween costumes that come out of your closet. I did not buy one single thing for this video, guys. Like, not one single thing. This video was so much fun to film. I loved finding all these costumes that I didn't really realize I had in my closet, but once I started like searching, I really found so much stuff. So this is super great for anyone who's looking for a last minute Halloween costume, because Halloween is literally next week, so we gotta get on that, you know? So I am so excited for you guys to see this video. If you enjoy it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already, as well as turn on that notification bell so you guys don't miss any more videos of mine. I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get going. I'm so excited. Guys, this video was so much fun. I really hope you enjoyed it, okay? Bye. So for this Halloween costume, I'm just taking this really beautiful silky robe that I got in Asia, and then also some chopsticks, and just putting my hair in a bun and putting the chopsticks through it, and you got yourself a Japanese princess. Rosie the Riveter. I love and adore this look. So I just took a blue button down shirt and I tucked it into my pants. I just also made a little name tag that said Rosie and had a red bandana, and that completed the look. We'll meet again some sunny day. Loves the movie 101 Dalmatians. I know I do. This look is super easy. I just took a polka dotted dress and then also some little dog ears that I made with some felt and a headband, and I had a cute little Dalmatian.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the...
I have been the biggest fan of The Little Mermaid ever since I could remember, so this costume was a must. I just had this really cute little purple skirt, and I just paired that with a little bralette. And I also made my own little shell necklace. I took a seashell I had and attached it to a necklace, and I had The Little Mermaid.
Right here on the ocean floor, such wonderful things around you. What more did you...
This gypsy look is so dreamy, and I absolutely love it. So I have these really cute elephant pants that I got in Indonesia, and then I have this really cute crochet top, and I also just took a necklace and I put it over my head, and the necklace just gave that perfect gypsy look, also with my hoop earrings, and I got my perfect little gypsy. I love it. Jenny from Forrest Gump is such a classic Halloween costume. I love it. Also, it reminds me of a flower child, so you could be a flower child as well. I just took a white dress and a little flower crown, and I had my perfect little Jenny. You know that I love you. I can't help myself. I love you. When you wish upon a star. Disney is a big part of my life, so I had to throw in a Minnie Mouse costume. So I just took this black and white polka dotted dress and my Minnie Mouse ears and some white gloves and just made a really cute modern little Minnie Mouse. Fires will come to Alice in Wonderland costume is seriously the cutest. So all you need is a blue dress, a white apron, and a black headband, and you got yourself the cutest little Alice around. So definitely try this one out. It is so adorable. Ended it, could last forever. We found Wonderland. You and I got lost in it. And life I walked with you once upon a dream. So this costume is more of a funny, or a punny as some would say, Halloween costume. So I'm Sleeping Beauty. So I got my sleepwear on, I got my pajamas, my robe, and then of course I have to have my crown because I'm Sleeping Beauty. What if I know you? I know what you'll do. You love me. I'm a big Bachelor and Bachelorette fan. I love watching the show. I think it's so funny. So I decided to recreate a Halloween costume. So I'm just wearing my fanciest dress I have, and then I have a rose. I preferably use a red rose because this pink one didn't do it justice, but this is the Bachelorette. This Halloween costume is so fun, and I'm sure everyone has this in their closet. So I just am wearing all black, my black shirt, my black pants, I have my leather jacket, and add some red shoes to give it that finishing sandy touch, and you could dance the night away. I wasn't 100% sure what to call this one, so I'm just calling it Bad Chick. You know, these are those bad girls that are the motorcyclists, and they wear those nice leather jackets, they got their little bandana on. So this is just the biker chick or the bad chick. Super easy to recreate, it's just like sandy but bad, you know? Who wouldn't want to be the cutest cuddly bear in the world? So this is Winnie the Pooh. I just took some yellow shorts and paired it with a red top, and then I just made these ears with some paper, and I had my Winnie the Pooh. Also, don't forget your honey.
He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, willy-nilly silly old bear.
This is another one of those punny costumes. So this is an identity theft. So basically I'm just wearing all black, take a mask to make this look even better, but I just took the hello my name is blank and I just wrote all these names on it, put it on my shirt, and I'm now someone's identity and I stole it from them.
Can anybody find a cure for me? You can be
This has to be my favorite punny costume. I think it is so adorable. So this is when life gives you lemon, make lemonade, and just seriously wear yellow, get your little name tag that says life, get some lemonade, and when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. I'm sure everyone has a red striped shirt in their closet, so this is the Where's Waldo Halloween costume. So basically just take your red striped shirt, your glasses, and your red beanie, and you got Where's Waldo. This is super, super cute.
Anywhere you go, I'll find you. Where do you go, where do you go? Where's Waldo?
Stranger Things is the big show the last few years. I had to add in an 11 Halloween costume, so I'm just wearing a pink dress with a white shirt collar underneath and some socks with stripes on them, and I have the little blood dripping from my nose, and I have an 11 costume. Now you just need your egg of waffles.
But all I want is to be found. For me it's so hard to be normal, my home's a laboratory.
Halloween wouldn't be Halloween without some crazy, scary, creepy thing. So this is a crazy surgeon, and I just took some scrubs, put some fake blood on them, as well as this axe with some fake blood, and you got yourself a crazy surgeon. Definitely wouldn't want to be this surgeon's patient. This Halloween costume was super, super easy to recreate. I know the makeup might look a little intimidating, but trust me, it is so, so easy. I just looked up a picture and recreated the makeup. And then for the Halloween costume, I'm just wearing a black striped shirt as well as some striped pants, and I just took the little belt and tied it around my neck, and it made a cute little bow, and then some white gloves, and I am a mime. I love, love this costume.
asked, but her daddy said no. She just couldn't cope, so our lovers came up with a plan to elope.
The final costume for this video is the corpse bride. So I have this really beautiful dress that kind of reminded me of a wedding dress, and then I also just took a veil, which is going to be the exact veil I wear on my wedding day soon. And I just took some makeup and made me look like a corpse, and I was a corpse bride. This one's super, super cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and leave me a comment down below what you're gonna be for Halloween or which Halloween costume you like the best. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys and I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye. Later, guys, we are here. As you can see, it's been really wearing on me. Whew. It's been a long day, a long life.